representing South Korea, Choi Jeong Yun. Representing the United States of America and Cambodia, Sovannahry, the sweet savage,
take opponents down and finish with ground and pound against the tall, rangy kickboxer from Korea who opens up on the high knees.
Body lock. Let's see what she can do here.
The legs up on Choi. She drills a couple of knees in the midsection. A little shoulder thrust there from him. Lots of instructions from the Korean corner.
Okay. She can dig some underhooks to stop this. Looks like it's inevitable. Zane sucked the legs in. She's trying to peel the backside away from him.
Choi turns her against the walls. That's where Choi's been striking Sovannahry. What's scoring here for either lady?
Just a lot of back and forth on the fence.
Ask that guard. She's got some long legs.
Up there from him. Choi back to her for the round. Final 10-second clapper sounds. Long-reaching jab. Sovannahry wants to get the inside. Comes that nice early takedown.
Take her right leg and slide it in between the body of Sovannahry so she can create that butterfly hooks to just maintain a safe guard.
Top position.
She's threatening an arm triangle. Let's see if she can work to the other side. Choi's trying to bridge out of it. Looks like she's just...
Oh, beautifully done. Thuds away with the elbows to him. Choi with no place to go. Open for punishment. Drops an elbow to the orbital.
Oh,
Choi is up on top. How about that dragon?
Oh, man.
Choi still in control. Takes her down.
Exhausting for Choi to just be constantly just thrown into the washing machine and just ragdolled around. Now she's got the crucifix. Choi's got a move. The referee is not going to allow her to take these unanswered shots.
This one may be over. There's no defense here from Choi. Muhammad Sovannahry
positions up against the side of the circle wall. Here's Sovannahry trying to advance her position, but Choi does a great job of keeping her legs away from being triangled by Sovannahry. That's going to be a tough one to score, Rich Franklin.
Good refereeing here, Dragon, from Muhammad Sulaiman.
Yeah, look at this. Had the crucifix. There was no place for Choi to go, and the referee just saved her from unnecessary damage.
As we take a look at the finish once more, in the arm, Choi, no place to go. M goes to the winner's circle.